Hello, everybody. My Instagram account is still disabled, but I reset my iPod Touch. I actually backed it up, reset it, restored from backup, and now I'm not device banned, so I can use any Instagram account, just not my main account. So I actually connected with the head of Instagram, and I sent connects to a ton of people that work at Facebook and Instagram. Nothing there yet. But this person on YouTube, this woman, claimed that you have to send about 1,000 emails over the course of maybe 4 days or so. You reply back to the code you get with about 300 emails, something like that, and with the code, and then a reason why you believe is falsely deactivated. You have to flood them because otherwise they won't really recognize you. And I've heard a lot of people actually say that. Turn the volume on your phone down because the next clip is pretty loud. Just a warning, because when I played it back, it was pretty, you know, from a soft to a loud. So make sure you turn the volume down for the next clip.
Yo te puedo llevarle Puerto Rico a Cartagena.
Hey. Atrás, ya atrás. No con ese cuerpo, no se equivoca. Bailando me pegué y la besé en la boca. Tú sabes que es mi turno y ahora me toca. Tú sabes que este loco a ti te pone loca. Vacílalo, vacílalo. Hermosura de pies a cabeza.
Así que date la vuelta, mami. Suéltate el pelo, mami. Date la vuelta, mami.
The Avengers and Fortnite crossover happens today. And I believe the movie Endgame comes out tomorrow. I believe that movie is going to be record-breaking. I'm sure of it. So apparently you can get the Black Widow in the Atom Shop, but I believe there's a lot of other outfits coming. I hope we see Iron Man or Thanos or a lot of the other characters. Fortnite is more than just a game. It's a social network. It's a platform for people to express their creativity. And I believe these limited time modes, the Marshmallow Concert, is going to help Fortnite keep its longevity and keep its player base very, very active. I now know the world of open source, so not only do I have Product Hunt, but I also have GitHub, which has millions, oh my gosh, millions of repositories for all kinds of things you could think of. So I unlocked a whole new world with the world of code and possibility. I make my stories in the rain, I make my stories in the sun, I've even made a story when it's completely snowy outside. I just don't care. Instagram stories are back, at least I can make them through Instagram. Feels good, man. Just chilling with Amandu Ice. We got the Black Widow outfit. Here's her thing. She's got her back bling and harvesting tool too. But also there's challenges. So a bunch of in-game items you can unlock with these. It's time to play Endgame. Yeah, yeet. I have no idea how to play this mode. It looks crazy. There's a bunch of stuff I have. I'm like a superhero, I guess. But yeah, definitely sponsored by Avengers. They had it in the right corner when in the loading screen. I landed on this tree at Tilted Towers, but yeah, it looks like I have weapons and all kinds of stuff, but I know that there's the Iron Man gloves and just a ton of stuff in this mode. This mode is the perfect mixture of Fortnite and Marvel. It's chaos. I was on Thanos' side. We actually won. This was my first game. You can see this guy with the Captain America shield. He's trying to protect himself. Infinity Stones are randomly dropped on the map like this one, but you'll see how many people are actually defending it. Now, I managed to get one. It takes about 5 seconds to capture one, but it takes forever to get it because you have to build, you have to fight a bunch of people with all the superpowers. Actually got to join the side fighting Thanos. Check out these clips with the Captain America shield and the Iron Man gloves. Trust me, it is so much fun. Gosh, it's like Call of Duty and Fortnite. Live item shop. Here we go. 2, 1. Wait, what? Wait, it's the same set. Got a new emote, though. Breaking news was on CNBC today. Elon Musk is starting an insurance company within the next month and also a ride-hailing app, kind of like Uber, but I guess for Tesla. Very interesting, though. Elon Musk at it again.